You call yourself soldier?
Angeal.
You tarnish the soldier name.
Angeal! Wait!
Where am I? Am I dead?
Those wings. I want them too.
My emotions have been heightened somehow, but I don't know how that happened. Okay, let's check on the subjects, and... What the... What happened here? Oh no, the glass broke and one fell out the tube. How am I gonna explain this to people? Is he dead? Oh, he's not dead! Brains! Victory is mine. I've defeated evil scientist man. Hey Cloud, come on. Time for you to wake up. Get out the tube. I've got you, buddy. Cloud. Alright, Cloud. I want you to stay here, okay? I'm gonna go and look around. There must be some clues. Alright, what's this? Analyzing procedural failure. Fail case 1. Soldier first class. Desired effect do not occur. Strong tolerance to Genova cells due to soldier conditioning assessed as caused. Fail case number 2. Shimmer infantry. Weak tolerance to Genova cells. Lethal toxis. Lack of response to outside stimuli. So suggests severe system damage. Recovery highly unlikely. Oh. They fucked with us. I have the dresser key. That would come handy. Anything else in here I can look at? Like, key bits of information I need to know? Maybe there's like some scientist shit. Well. I guess now we're 4 years into the future now. Great. Hey, look, a chest over here. What's this? Oh, cool. 10,000 gil. Shame I really don't need it though, but fair enough. Why not? I guess I can always need stuff. Alright, Cloud, stay here. I'm gonna go and look on ahead. Alright, let's go. Now, man, I'm gonna go and pick you up. Come on, buddy. I know you're asleep and all that though, but it's time for us to go for walkies. Come on, boy, let's go. Off we go, come on. Come on, boy. Let's go. Come on. Almost there. Almost up for the door. Come on. Alright, stay here. I'm gonna go and check around. I'm gonna go and clear the way. Hopefully there won't be any monsters around here. So this ends up becoming like a very, very long ass mission where you have to take Cloud around this place. And yes, this is actually a big part of what happens in this game. Well, not, it's only for a little bit though, but it's not too bad. But it's a little bit of a pain sometimes because you don't want to have to keep going through this place over and over again. Guess there's nothing here. I just want to get a coffin key. I do apologize for that fact being I haven't touched this game in a while, but oh, fuck me. But yeah, like I said before though, when I made a video saying why I haven't done Crisis Core as much, is because I really feel like I have a lack for it, because it, like I said before, I require determination to do it. Because it takes a while to get through a lot of the stuff though, because either I need to grind, or I need to do some other stuff in the background while I'm at it, but that just happens. It happens a lot. Alright, time to go back for Cloud. I don't know how the hell I'm gonna get him up the ladder, but... Actually, that's a good point. How the hell are you gonna get him up the ladder? You're gonna try to give him a piggyback ride up? Because I don't think that's possible at this point. Oh, we somehow got there. Don't know how we got there, but yeah, we got there. Wait here a minute. I'm gonna go and clear the way. I wonder if I can go and use the drawer key now. Oh, mail. Oh, who's messaging me? Fellow Genesis fan club members, our annual memorial is coming. Oh, for fuck's sake, I don't care about Genesis. He's a dick. Alright. I think I need to go to the dressing room now. Perhaps I can go and get Cloud his famous Soldier First Class outfit. Mail. Who's calling me now? Personnel. So. What? That's a bunch of lies. I'm not dead. Who's saying lies? Who's posting this crap? I'm not dead. What do you want now, Mail? I got an announcement from General Affairs that you were killed in action. But those announcements are not true, are they? Where are you? What are you doing? What do you have to do with for the company classifying yourself as a dead man? Let me help you if you're in a jam. Talk to me. I'll be waiting. Thanks, Consul. I thought you were creepy, but maybe you're not.
Activating combat mode.
How did you get in this bedroom? Well, I'm going to put you down. Well, that was easy. What's this? I got 5,000 gil. At least I see they've restocked here. Ah, here we go. This should do nicely. A tinged soldier outfit. Cloud! I got something for you! Hey Cloud, guess what? I got you a good outfit for you to wear. Alright, fine then, Cloud. Don't wear the outfit. Fine, I was just being a gentleman, but you're gonna be a dick about that? Fine, whatever. Okay, let's head down to the main doorway now, because that's where I need to head off to. I need to go out. I need to leave this place and get out of here and get back home. Oh, goddammit. Okay, taking care of that little issue. What's this? Aha, Shinra Beta. What sort of unknown over there? What is that? Research Diary 6. Every day I send reports regarding the status of the samples, but the sample never shows signs of change, so there's no one to report. The only joy I receive is in caring for the two failure cases. Now they understand me. I often tell them my troubles. Of course they don't reply, but, you know, lately I've been thinking caring for these samples isn't so bad. I think I'll just spend the rest of my days here. What the fuck's going on? I've never seen that note before and it's creepy. Anyway, I'm gonna save though. Alright. Let's get moving then. Can I look? Nope, can't go in there. Anyway, through the front door we go. Alright, now it's safe. Alright, Cloud, we're almost at the door. Don't worry. We're almost there. We're almost there. Don't worry, buddy. We're almost there. We're almost there. Good boy. Alright, Cloud. We're outside the Shimmer Manor and now near Nibelheim. I'm gonna go and check out the area up ahead. You wait here. For the moment, I should be careful. Okay, so apparently I should be able to get the thing that says about the Seven Wonder, but I only know what it is. It's Wall. Mail. Is this the kid? There he is. Hey, big guy. It's been a long time. How are you? Me and my mom ran away from the village when the fire spread. But when we came back after a really long time, everything in the village was back to normal. How can that be after such a nasty fire? But I didn't know anyone there. Fake people, fake buildings. It's all Shinra's fault, isn't it? I hate them. But you're always nice to me, so I left you a thank you gift. There's a treasure hidden somewhere in the village. I hope you find it. I guess we got around to find all seven wonders. But we can call the village itself the last wonder, can't we? Eh, I guess you're right about that one. Except I have an idea where the last wonder is. It's around here somewhere. And there's a save point right over here, so I'm... Oh, no. Okay, now that I've saved. Now, we're gonna look for the shiny thing. It's an orange glint, which should be around this area. I heard it somewhere around here. I did a bit of reading when I was taking my time to come back to this game, because I wasn't really sure, because I feel like this one's gonna be an exceptionally long video. I have a feeling. It might just be me. Could just be me on that one. I haven't got a clue. But we'll see. We'll see how things turn out. Anyway, we're gonna keep an eye for a shiny glint. Oh, I think I found something. Aha, got it. There's the last wonder. You gotta go here. Okay, so let's go this way. Because I think we're about to go into an event. Methinks. I haven't got a clue. It's been a while since I played this. So, don't count chickens before they hatch. Alright, it's safe now. Come on, buddy. I don't remember leaving you like that. Did I leave you like that? I thought I would have put you against the wall, not sideways against the wall. Or might because of the direction I'm going in, actually, if I want to think about it. It would be straight ahead if it wasn't for that way. Okay, Cloud, we're almost there. We're almost back into Nibelheim. The burned down remains of the buildings, everyone's dead. Well, that was weird. Wow, the kid was right. Everything is back to normal. What's going on? I saw the town reduced to ashes, but it's back to the way it was before. Who could have done this? Uh-oh. It's a breakout! Get him, boys! The presence test samples are escaping! It will take more than your average grit to take me down. Uh-oh. They're everywhere! Where did they come from? Oh shit, Cloud! Damn it, they're everywhere! No! This isn't cool! This is bad. I better take care of them quickly if I'm not gonna be able to catch them. I gotta stop them from taking Cloud! Wall up! Hellfire! Well, that worked. Because I'm really strong. Or might because of the death. I'm gonna need to fire some hellfire. I gotta use my fire powers. This seems to be working. Come on, let me go! Okay, go. Get off him, you bugger! You've never met a soldier like me. With the power of fire on my side. Oh, shit. I'm out of power. Activate wall. Then barrage from the powers. Gotta blast them away. Man, this is really bad. I'm losing it. Okay, good. Just what I need. Ooh! Cactar! That would come in handy. Come on, Cactar. Yeah, Cactar, let's do this. All right, 1,000 needles, level 5. Let's do the dance, the Cactar dance. Boogie on that long, fire. Did it kill them? Did some damage. Come on, go. Oh, not more of you. Get out of here. Go. Nope, now's not the time for this. Get out of here. No! Go away! Get out of the way! Go! Come on, let me go!
Oh yeah!
Come on! Stop it! I gotta get the Cloud! You get away from him! You get over there, you son of a bitch! Okay, there's another soldier taking him. I like how this one guy just standing there, just like a bitch. Oh, now he's doing something. Walled up. Hellfire engage. Oh, MP cross zero. Now I'm gonna say this right now. You really will need to get Hellfire guy, because right now it's the best move you can really have, because it has a lot of status ailments for silence, stop, poison, and death. Okay, heal up. I think I've stocked up on these because, like, it's like a really good thing to have, because you can just use it constantly over and over again, and you'll kill them all faster. Like, best thing to have. Also, make sure you have a good amount of ethers as well. You think you can stop me? Time to go.
Oh, yeah.
Come on, stop the freaking doing it. I gotta get moving. Hey, you son of a bitch. You leave Cloud alone. Help me! Damn it. Oh, what's wrong with me today? This can't be right. How can I be having trouble against these guys? Maybe it's because they've been trained to take you down. But yeah, they took quite a bit of a beating. have to return to the mansion to regroup. Alright, we're back. Don't worry, Cloud. It's daytime, and we're still weak. Maybe we can rest until dark. That's probably a good idea. Cloud? His eyes are open, so... Could this be narco addiction? Angeal. Am I just not capable of saving anyone? Well, Zach, that really depends on what you want to do. Alright, first, a change of clothes. Those Marco-sucking clothes will definitely not help you on your road to recovery. I'll find something good. It may not smell very good, but we can't be too picky right now. Oh yeah, Cloud's gone, soldier. Looks pretty good on you. I can't see you, but apparently the bed's in the way. That's weird. Hey, the 23 little wishes she Erev has.
They're tiny, but you have lots, right?
That's right. Wanna hear?
How many have you got?
How many you got?
23?
Write them down, so I don't forget.
I have 23 tiny wishes. But you probably won't remember them all. So, I put them all together into one.
You did?
I'd like to spend more time with you.
Aww. Cloud, listen.
Hey, Cloud. I have to go to Midgar.
Understandable, bro. I understand that.
You want to come with me?
Do I have much of a choice in the matter? Okay, it's nightfall. Kind of weird how none of the villagers came out and said, what the hell is going on here? Why are the soldiers attacking people? More of them. At least this time I don't have to worry about them coming, freaking taking Cloud away this time. Fine off. This is pretty rough. God, you bastards won't leave me alone. Eat Vital Slash. I hope you like getting crits. Uh-oh. Maybe I can steal some shit. I stole a potion. Not really what I wanted. Gosh, Thundergar! There we go. Poison and silence. There we go. Now I can take care of some stuff. Whoa, missed me. What's the matter, guys? You can't do anything because you're dying. Poison's a bitch, isn't it? Oh no, one used health. Hi, potion. That's not cool. No, you're not. You're not gonna be able to save him. Ow, maybe you can. By throwing a grenade and shooting me. Ooh, you missed. Aw, oh, no, you're losing, aren't you? Aw, oh, I'm so sorry. That was fun. Thanks for the fight. Huh, mail. Zach, where could you be? Let me know if you're reading this. You've gone missing since your mission from Sephiroth. Do you have anything to do with Sephiroth being killed in action? I've heard rumors about something going down in Niflheim. Are you there right now? Oh, console cares. Well, I better go and quickly restock up on some items. I'll be right back. Hellfire again for the win. Mail. Who's messaging me? Luxia. Zach, how have you been all this time? I'm so worried about you. Please tell me where you are. I'll come and get you. In fact, let's put on an act for everyone, okay? If you let me catch you, it will score me a promotion for sure. Then with my newfound authority, I might be able to spare your life. Please, just tell me where you are. I don't know if that's supposed to be out of kindness or just the fact that you want a promotion, but I can't, bro. I'm sorry. I gotta get moving. Okay, we're getting out of here. Stay with me, Cloud. I mean, yeah. Cloud's just like going, do I have a choice in the matter? I can't move. This is not cool. Well, looks like we're heading out on an adventure. Where will it take us? I have no idea. Oh, it took us out on the frickin' moors. Damn it. No end to this. Alright, Cloud. I'm gonna go and scout around the area, okay? You stay put. You haven't got much of a choice in the map, but still. We're here, man. I'm gonna take a look around. Oh, it's sniper time! Sniper's gonna... Cloud's gonna become an MLG quickscoper! Take out the guard was I deployed on the servant's head. If you miss, the enemy will flee, and your flee points will go up. Keep in mind, flee points will also go up if your enemy flee for normal combat. Okay, I know how to do this. Just gotta no-scope him. Enhance the sniper. I don't have any points at the moment, so I can use a smart bomb, apparently. So apparently these are my things, so I'm gonna need like a steady aim and a wider and a more attack power, so that's what I'm gonna need to aim for. Take out the patrol. This isn't really a soldier style, but beggars can't be choosers. Hope I can get the hang of it. Can I zoom in? Okay, so I wanna aim for that thing on its head. Like, the control's a little bit finicky though, so... Come on! Gotta try to get it right. What the hell am I aiming at? Maybe I need to aim for its head. What the hell am I shooting at? Maybe it's actually been a while since I've actually played this, so I'm gonna close. Got ya! Wow, Simmer technology rules! Thanks, it's all this system. Even an amateur like me can do very well. Yeah, keep an eye out for that though, so. So this is what we're gonna be doing for like the next couple of minutes. We're gonna be doing quick scopes. Yeah, you heard me right, quick scopes. Where's the gun? Right. I haven't got enough points yet, do I? Nope, I haven't got enough kill points. I like that, you haven't got enough kills. Okay, again, let's zoom in. I love this fucking music. Shit. Come on, up a bit. Oh yeah! Zach is the pro at MLG. MLG Zach. Please someone make that a thing. I want it to be a thing now. Okay, we got two of them. Where's the gun?
Activating combat mode.
Ah! 3-for-1, huh? Wait a minute. Why did one run away? Oh shit, when did that happen? Okay, so we're gonna go for steady aim. And now let's go do it. Which one of them freaking fled? Okay, we have a headshots. Headshots. Okay, wanna make sure come on, turn around, you bastard, go away. Okay, that one doesn't notice anything. Okay, good. Come on. Stop moving, you bastard. Got ya! Sick. Let's just enhance my gun. More attack power. Let's move on. Any more enemies wanna come? Oh, god damn it! Again, which one's fleeing? It's not giving me like an option of which one's running away. That's strange. Okay, there's one over there. And there's two at the far end, so... Let's do this. So, again, we're gonna... I'm gonna up my steady aim because I need a better aim. So let's do that, and we're gonna take shots. Okay, we're gonna take out the one over here first. That one's on watch, so I'm gonna take it out first. Okay, just gotta get the aim right. Come on, back in position. Up. Shit. Missed again. What? What the hell am I aiming at? I'm aiming for its head, aren't I? Can I not hit it from this range? Come on. No, nothing. Shit, I can't hit it. Shit, I can't hit it. Fuck, it's getting away! Fuck! Yeah, fuck, it's getting away! Fuck! Oh no, I let it get away. Damn it. Okay, so I gotta wait for that one to turn around. Man, headshots are hard again in this game. Come on, up. Can I shoot the gas cans on the back? Got you. Oh, guy hits fucking shield. Got ya! Son of a bitch. Okay, let's head off. Let's go this way. I wanna go and take the long way around. Because I'm looking for items as well while I'm at it. I think you get a better score for how many people you kill, maybe? I'm not too sure, though. Oh, there's two at a farmhouse and they're both looking at each other funny. That sounds so weird. Those two guys over there, they're looking at each other funny. Anyway, I got my thing up, so... Let's enhance my, this, because we need a wider target. Do it! Okay. Did I get this right? Missed again, what the fuck am I aiming at? I missed again. Shit, one ran away. How am I gonna get these two? Okay, fuck me, get back here! Fuck! Fuck! Take that! Ow! Oh! Because that one's just searching around the place. Hey, oh god. Oh! Oh! Ah! Oh, can I turn it on? Oh! Back here. Oh, you dick. These things are assholes. Again, oops, the escapes. What the hell? Jesus Christ, I'm a bicycle. I'm gonna have to increase the fucking gun's attack power again. Jesus Christ, I wasn't expecting those things to take so much damage. Or am I almost done? Because that would be awesome if I'm almost done. No, I am not. There's a bunch of barrels, though, so maybe that will come in handy. Anyway, let's unfuck my store. Need more attack power. Okay, done. Let's do this. Let's register the barrel.
Oh, what the hell's going on? Someone shot him! Oh, Jeff, no! Oh!
My fucking gun's gone. Ah, god. Keep shooting it. Down for the count. Fuck, missed again. Missed again. Fuck. Aha! You're not getting away, motherfucker! Oh, that was sick. Oh, god damn it. Ah, one ran away. God damn it. Well, I think I've nearly got enough of a smart bomb, I just realized. That will come in handy. I don't know what the hell it's supposed to do, but you never know. Hey, look, it's the end! Finally, I made it. Enemies uncollected supplies, one. Great. Probably would have got a better score if I had more points. Oh well, who cares. What did I get? I'm interested in what my item is. Is it anything good? Did I get a prize? Thunder guy, I don't need that shit, I've already got it. How do I get health, Thunder guy, I just realized. Oh well, whatever. Okay, let's move on. Maybe we'll find someone around here. Now I'm at the beach, I can probably relax a bit. Maybe get my head all cleared up.
Where do I go from here?
Away from everything, I'm guessing.
Can't do much when I got Cloud to worry about.
Yeah, you got a point about that one.
And Geel. What should I do?
Don't be a bitch. Sisne. Hey, Sisne.
Hey, Sisne.
Been a while.
Been a while.
Zack.
I think it's first one. It has actually been a while.
Sample. Is it you?
Unfortunately.
It would appear so.
What did they do to you in that place?
I don't know.
Well, this and that.
Asshole stuff.
So, Cisne, you're here to take us back, right? Please,
just walk away.
I thought we could outrun the army, but the Turks are a different story.
Zack, I'm sorry. This is my job.
What?
If you want to escape, you'll have to.
Well, at least it didn't end up like it does in Before Crisis.
Step back.
Get away.
Next time, I'll really have to.
Such is the life of working in a company that involves hunting people down. It's the worst.
The Turks are here too. It's too dangerous to move now. We'll rest here until morning. Then we'll leave at dawn. We'll be all right.
I don't trust your decision, Zack.
Cisne.
Wait. He's the other sample they collected at Nibelheim.
Why did you come here? I told you to go away.
He doesn't look well, Zack. Is he all right?
Mako addiction. Severe case.
The experiments, isn't it?
Yeah. Hey!
Sung. I've lost the target.
Cisne. Thank you.
That's how it is. So get away safely.
Cisne.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Here's a present.
Ooh, bike keys.
If you think you can trust me, then use it.
It's a motorcycle. Of course I'm gonna use it. Cisne, you're number one bae, you know that? I'll always remember you. Emotions heightened. Hell yeah! Shinra technology rules!
Shinra makes good stuff.
What's with the overhead view? Oh no.
Not again.
I'm just wondering where exactly is this exactly? Like, where is a bridge like this even supposed to exist in the world of Final Fantasy VII? I don't remember there being a bridge in the actual world. Maybe it got taken down or something. Alright, douchebags. Let's do this. Ah! Genesis!
Get off me! My hair! Stop pulling!
When the war of the beasts brings about the world's end, the goddess descends from the sky.
Can someone explain to me how Genesis' clothes starts degrading as well?
And dark,
I mean,
afar.
He's supposed to be degrading.
She guides
not
us
his clothes.
Her gift everlasting.
Unless his clothes are fused to his skin now.
That's my hair!
You were a test subject in Hojo's new experiment. A modified version of Genova's power runs through you.
One person!
What? Seriously?
One person! No way, he just ate my hair!
No way.
He just ate my hair.
Best
your
line ever.
Your cells will be my gift of the goddess. The degradation will cease.
No, I won't. You're talking bullshit.
You are twisted.
The monster has been harvested and can be discarded.
You're the monster!
Oh, Zack's gone there.
Legend shall speak of sacrifice at world's end. The wind sails over the water's surface. Quietly, but surely.
You speak absolute bullshit. You know that, Genesis. This is really starting to get annoying. What's up with you? Oh, you pain. Whoa. That's creepy.
Activating combat mode.
This thing's now got two wings and I'm scared. Eat this! Okay, the eliminator doesn't seem to be affected by this. You have that, I have this. I have to do better than that. Oh, Jesus Christ. He did a lot of damage with that attack. Okay, my attack might not... Oh, fuck me. Oh, jeez, even with Wall of I'm taking so much damage. What the hell am I supposed to do against this guy? He's got like so much He has like so much damage, and I have to keep relying on my fucking ability to fucking keep an eye on him. Whoa. Jesus. Heal up. Oh god. Oh god. If I can damage him enough, I can win this fight. Oh, fuck me. This is a pain in the ass fight. Whoa! That was close. Whoa. It's just me, like, watching where he's gonna attack. At least my attack power is really doing a lot of damage to him. Just gotta make sure he doesn't do that freaking ultimate move of his. Cause that's gonna be a bitch. Whoa. Can really use that invincibility arrow. This is like my strategy for the fight now. Whoa, you missed again, boy. This is a very tame strategy now that I think about it. There's like no strategy to this fight at all. Oh! Come on, Angio, buddy. Come on. Aw, oh, you bitch. You bitch. Now I have to rely on my strategy again. Ooh, your knife nearly hit me there. What is up with your face anyway? What the hell happened? Is that what happens with monsters? We're not monsters. Then what the hell are you then? I have no idea at this point. Whatever happened to him? What happened to Jeffrey? I don't know, he ate some hair. Uh-oh. It's his move. That electricity hurts. Ow. Oh, fuck. That did not as much damage as I thought it would have. I was expecting it was. Okay, I'm gonna have to take a backseat for the moment. And blast him. Magic seems to do a lot of damage at this point, so... Okay, now I get back into the offense. Oh, you missed again. Okay, Song, you better give me a hand here, because otherwise I'm gonna... Ooh, a summon, that would do. Which summon will it be, now that I have them all now? Oh, hell yeah! Time for Bahamut Fury. Exaflare. I think Bahamut Fury is supposed to be Bahamut Zero, I think. Because the attack is very similar. Now, I could be wrong about that, but I don't think I am. Let's do this. Let's blast this motherfucker straight to hell. Forget the eclipse cannon, I've made the moon a weapon. Yeah, that's a Sonic Adventure 2 reference. It makes sense if you played it. This is my own eclipse cannon. Fire in the hole. Look out! Enjoy pain from above. Oh no, you missed. What are you gonna do now? Oh no, you missed. It's not a good day to use it. Oh no, you missed. Oh, little baby missed again. Oh, the little baby want a hug. Okay, time to take a backseat right now. Blast him everything I've got. Oh god. I just raised some like offensive commercials off. Nope. Fuck you. Attack me. Oh. Well, that knife doesn't do that much damage. The swing does, though. Good. That was fun. Look at this douchebag's going off to the live stream. Enjoy it there, you creepy bastard. Well, again, that was fun. Well, now what? If that's what happens when you eat my own hair, what happens if Zack eats his own hair?
Angeal, what do I do?
Well, it looks like Cloud's asleep.
Tell me.
I just like that thing that had its mouth on. It's like, I don't feel so good. Where am I now? Oh, I'm in Goongaga. Huh? No way. No freaking way. No way on it. Don't tell me I've arrived home. Cloud, this is my hometown. This is Goongaga! Yeah, it's a desert dystopia. The reactor's all fucked up too. No, I can't go to my home. I'll probably walk right into an ambush. Wait here a minute. How is that motorcycle making that just freaking revving itself up and it's not making any noise? Weird. Oh well. I'm just worried about my parents. I understand that, bro. You gotta go and see how they're doing. I wonder if mom's alright. It's risky, but I should go back to town. Yeah, you were saying to yourself before, maybe it's not a good idea, but now it is a good idea. Let's go check this side. Maybe it's an item. Like a super duper item. Hey, look, there's a villager over here. Why is there just a random villager here? What the hell is all this crap here? I see a chest there, but it's rubbled away. A giant saw could be used to clear the debris. Right. So I can use my sword. Yes! Alright, time to use my super duper sword. Alright, let's do it. Draw the sword. And then attack! Victory is mine. Now what do I get? I summon a beast! How did that happen? Finally! That took long. Aww. The bird had a look of innocence in its eyes. Oh, it's got a zoo nut. Is that it? That was weird. Hello, Bowels. Get out of my way, Bowel. I'm coming through. I need that chest you have. Let's do it. Cut the thing down. Alright. Time to build up my swing and go. Yeah, explosions. What's in you? Hypno crown. Don't need it though. Alright. Thank goodness that crazy bastard that was here a second ago told me I can break the stuff with my sword. And going down. Victory's mine. 6,000 gil, I guess, and this is gonna be a monster too, I just basically. Yeah, it's a monster, alright. Don't worry, monster, I'll get you out that box. Hopefully if one of the barrels explodes, the other one will explode too. Ow! Oh, that hurt. That was uncool. Man, what the hell? The Venom does damage to me. Oh, it's another bird! What do you want, you dumb bastard? Thank you for the money and the points. And what have you got? Get me. Oh, you gave me an Omosca. I don't know what the hell that does. Well, I don't really care. Let's go and see my folks. I'm interested to see how they're doing. Mom! Dad! I'm home! Have you missed me? Who the fuck's messaging me now? I'm having a happy reunion with my family, and you're gonna... Oh, fuck off. Don't care. Just as I thought, I hear two research scientists have escaped from Nibelheim, and you might be one of them, Zach. If you are, watch your back, because now a whole battalion of infantry has been called in. They're coming after you in crazy numbers. And what the hell did you do to deserve this? I don't care if they made you an enemy out of Shenra. I'll always be waiting for you to come back. Just make it back alive, buddy. Just promise me. Dude, I have the best bro ever. Consul, I may have hated you, but maybe I don't now. Okay, I'm almost home. Mom, Dad, I'm finally home. After so many years.
Activating combat mode.
Oh no. Well, that was easy. What's my chest? Ooh, a remedy. Don't need that, though, but there's a save point right here. Good. Thank goodness for save points. Alright, let's go. Hello? Anyone home? It's me, Zach! There's a chest
behind
over there.
You.
What?
So predictable. Couldn't you guess your hometown would be the first place we'd look?
Yeah, probably.
Here to see your parents?
Yeah, so? What's wrong with that?
I see.
Yeah, well, I guess you're right. It was pretty careless.
Yeah, pretty big
we'll be
mistake
going.
There. Bye.
Be careful. Security is very tight right now.
I know, I've heard.
Apparently, another target is in the area.
Who?
Lazar?
Geo.
What?
I see.
No, Andrew is not here.
He died by your hand. You're not surprised.
I think
Genesis
may have helped us.
Well, Genesis survived falling off a freaking balcony, no doubt, though. And, well...
Interesting.
I wouldn't be surprised if Andrew survived my attacks.
But why would he come to a place like Ngaga?
He came here to see you. What other reason could there be?
I don't know.
Run away if you can, Angeal. The Turks are watching.
I'll give you 10 minutes. After that, I return to the Turks.
Return?
Right now, I'm not in the mood.
You know, my parents, didn't you?
Bad news to your parents.
I knew it!
My mom. How is she?
She's worried. She thinks after all this, you won't be able to find a wife.
What's up with that?
They're nice people, and they're doing fine.
Good. That's all I need to know.
Yeah. Well, they won't be good soon. Well, get a good time.
How's your folks?
I was raised inside Shinra.
Oh.
Hey, Sisne. Would you mind keeping my folks company for a while?
All right. No problem.
They'll probably ask you to join the family.
Already happened.
What?
What did you say? Sisne!
Not my real name.
What?
You have 5 minutes left.
Angeal? Angeal, it is you!
Unless Angeal wears business clothes.
Hey, wait!
I don't think Angeal wears business clothes. I think we got the wrong guy.
He went up that mountain.
Right, before we do any of that, though, we gotta go look around this town. Because there's a special box you can get for BMW wheels. And I want it. Probably won't use it, though, because I don't need it. I've got a good strategy of attacks. Hello, box. I want it. That's not it. I gotta find it. I gotta find the box. Where's the box? Box where? Have the box over there. Found it. Right here. Right over here by this wood. No pun intended. There it is. Now you can get BMW shit now. But now is not the time for that. Certain someone went up the mountain. They went up the mountain. Come back, Angeal. Lift your butts again. Come back. Oh, water. Oh, my shoes are getting all messed up. Great.
Activating combat mode.
Oh, not you again. Think of that, Stuart Burn. I realize there's a chest hidden over here, and I didn't notice that. I'm blind as a bat, apparently. Well, we're up. Really high up, I just realized. Kind of scary when you think about it. Anyway, just gotta stay hugging the edges. Hug the wall. I don't want to fight enemies right now. Not in the mood to fight enemies. I gotta go and find NG. I gotta find my boy. Got elixir that will come in handy. Got 8 now. Okay. Better just heal up first. Okay, I'm all good to go now. Angeal, where did you go? Man, look at those mosaic buildings. Wait! Ah, that wasn't Angeal either. What the? Oh no, it's a G-blader and a guy with staff. This ain't cool. What is this? S cells? I don't have any S cells. What the hell have you got? He's now a Slayer now. Guess what? I can do that too, you know. I can. He's a Predator! He's after my heat signature! Oh? Oh, God, fuck off. Stick bag. Nah. Doesn't do anything to me because. Oh. Jesus Christ, that would have killed me if I wasn't careful. Ah! Oh good, invisibility. Nope. You are not dispelling my shit. Come on, I really could use a BMW spin. Oh? Oh god, I'm kinda... Ah! Eat this! Oh, that's why I call him Gunblade. Because that's his move. His move is a fucking Gunblade. Life Shiver. No, get your fucking shit away from me, you weirdos. Oh, good. No empty cost. God, they just wanna fucking hurt me. You're not gonna stop me? Keep fire gun. God, this is like a fucking weird ass battle. Oh god, the sound to me. That's not gonna do shit, you know that. I'll just resum up the barrier again. Damn it, a bit late on that one. Oh god. Okay, Angeal is on, so that will help. Oh no, you don't. Oh! He's using gravity. Death Scythe! Oh, hell no, you get the fuck away from me! What the fuck? Ah, God, I'm stunned! Fuck me. That happened. Damn, the fucking damage. Okay, I'm kind of in a sticky pickle. Oh! No! Fuck off! Ah! Oh, no. Oh, come on. I really hate how they can get over moves and I can't. Tornado! They just die already. Okay, just gotta stay focused. Oh, hell no, you're not using that move on me. Oh good, it didn't do anything to me. Kind of a little worry there. Get away! Wait for it. God, piece of shit. God, they just want me to fucking suffer. Ah, oh, you dickbag! Jesus fucking Christ, just die! What do I have to do to get kill you? This guy won't go down that easy. And every time I do something, it just ends up being... Okay, one down. Thank God for that. Okay, you're next, buddy. God, that move just follows you. This is wonder for you. Man, you're not doing anything now. Here, have fucking thunder all day long. Because you're being a bitch. I can take a bit of damage. Oh god, that did not feel well. Oh god, fuck, 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 fuck. Is a swing at the sword. Fuck no, you're not using that. Get out of here. Weakman. What the hell?
His cells are completely useless.
What the hell? Hollander?
You.
What the hell happened to you?
Former member of Soldier. Your cellular structure has already mutated.
Really?
Hollander, you did it to yourself.
Yes. After nearly being killed by Genesis, it was really all I could do to survive. I merely borrowed some cells from Genesis.
You know you're degrading.
Indeed. But there is still some hope.
S. Cells. S. Cells. S. Cells.
The gift of the goddess. A pure S cell sample will stop the degradation process.
Okay.
Pure.
Your plan is to stop it, okay? But.
There are two.
Can it.
On the run.
Uh-oh.
No.
One is a former soldier operative, the other an infantryman.
Well, my question is, though, is this, though, what happens...
Carries within
so,
his body
if they take the cells...
The last pure S cells in the world.
So, what would happen since... So,
Do
if they take it,
the verse in
will they
that
actually come back to normal,
act?
Or will they be stuck like that?
Legend shall speak.
Oh, Jesus
of
Christ, he won't shut up.
At world's end.
I've heard this before. Shut up.
The wind sails over the water's surface. Quietly. But surely.
Oh my gosh, shut
Enough
up.
Enough about sacrifices and endings. I don't want to hear it.
You don't understand the beauty of these words. How tragic. I'm not surprised.
You're an annoyance, so shut
Even
the fuck up already.
Even I didn't understand all of it. The greatest mystery behind the gift of the goddess? The water's surface. And the answer I have arrived at is the life stream.
What?
The life stream?
There are various theories regarding the missing final act. However, only my theory is correct, and I will prove it to you.
No, that won't be necessary.
Oof. Thank God you didn't fall off the cliff, Zach. That would have been awkward.
You will understand.
Yeah, you say that now, asshole. Cloud's in danger. Gotta get back to the reactor. Run like you mean it, Zach! Too bad there isn't a sprint button. You know, that would be dope. I better heal up, though. Do you know of the missing actors? Of course not. Well, they have a legend speaks of worlds and— oh, shut the fuck up, Genesis! You do have this is the reason why a lot of women hate you. Like, I like to believe that the, like, all these women are, like, gawking over him and all that, though. And, like, it's the reason why he can't get laid. And that's the only reason he's doing this, though, because he can't get laid. That would be an interesting twist. Like, it's the best twist ever. No one would ever see it coming. Like, I didn't see it. I mean, I wouldn't see it coming. Although, even though I'm the one that suggested it, though. But it'd still be the most funny thing on the fucking planet. Oh, God! Hey, you creepy pervert! Get away from that 20-year-old! Cloud, run! Oh, what the hell am I thinking? He can't run. Huh? Whoa! Lazard? Why, you? Oh! Hey, where the hell are you going? Now I have you. What are you, panicking? I'll do whatever I have to. You ain't no needing me, huh? Oh god, he's got bad BO! Give me a remedy! What the fuck? He spawned worms! That was a good shot. Oh, he has bad BO. These worms are spawning gravity. He made himself invincible. And he's flinging around a handbag. I like that. He's just going around flinging around his handbag. I've got you now. Eat my spinny BO. Aw, you bastard. Funny worms. I didn't even get rid of the last ones. Shut up with that freaking more crap. I'm getting sick of it. I've got hellfire. Trust me, it takes out one faster. No! Oh, you can't escape that. Eat fire! Die, worms! Yes, smelly bastard. Oh god, a handbag! Okay. Oh no, you don't. Oh no, you fucking don't. I'm not getting anywhere in that range. God, stop spawning back. Oh no, I'm stuck. No! Oh my god, that would be horrible. Get that fucking smelly ass breath away from me, you fucking weirdo. I'm gonna keep shooting at all your worms, you know. Oh, now I can fire it more now. You asked for it now. Great, you made the worms invincible now, too. Ah, handbag! Man, this... Who would have ever thought that this guy would have been such a dangerous threat to society? I was reason my wall went down. Good. Keep spawning them and I'll keep knocking them down. Keep spawning all your worms. It's only just adding to experience points. Oh, no you don't. You can get that fucking smelly ass breath away from me. Okay, there we go. How about a crit? Oh god, no, not the breath, no. Not the breath.
I'm drunk. I'm extremely drunk.
Oh, so I got dog mask.
Come here, I've got a bag.
I like to just figure he's just like burping and all that though. All that crap, he's like just extremely drunk from taking the S cell, the G cells. I wish I can show this guy too. Zach, we have to go soon. Some of the map? It's just guy stuff. Made it. Let's go. Best bonding session ever. It's time to drop the nuke. I have a meteor shot.
The power of soldier.
Cloud, it's time for the power of soldier.
Power shot. Oh, meteors. Oh, I'm on my day off.
Good, you spawned worms. Now I can blast them to oblivion. I hope worms like death. Cause I'm be blasting this shit.
Handbag!
Ow. Got a worm.
Deadly breath!
The fact being that Hollander is using this move makes me wonder how much time he spawns his battle strategy.
Ah, breath! I had a tuna roll for lunch. I'm alright now. I now made my pets invincible. Ow!
My wall went down.
Look, I have more pets!
Yeah, more pets means more coming down. Okay, elixir, minifer, potion. Then back on the offense. Fucking sound effects. What are you, a fucking walrus or something?
I had a jalapeno for lunch!
Got a worm. Oh, you got more worms now? Good. I'll blast them into oblivion too. Hey, look at that! Constant barrage of magic.
Hey, handbag! My ultimate weapon!
I just raised him. He hasn't launched his ultimate move yet.
I'm alright!
Uh-oh. He does not look happy.
I have a handbag, and it's gonna be your worst nightmare!
The fact being he has to freaking use bad BO to freaking fight me is just cringeworthy.
Oh, handbag!
So, I have to say, like, the worst boss in this game, it's this boss in particular, because of how fucking stupid it is. Not only that, because he's bad with BO. Nope. You're not- what the fuck? Dimensional rocket.
No, you can't have my bag.
What? There's a rocket in that bag.
I have this rocket.
You'll share my pain.
No, I won't. Oh, crap. Ah! Ow. Cinders. I'm a bitch. Drop a rocket on me. Ow. Motherfucker took my freaking MP. Motherfucker took my freaking MP. Asshole. You know what worms get? Death. Oh god, I'm stuck. That worm does not want to die. But I'll make it dead. As soon as I run away from the breath. And then I'll go on the offense again.
Oh!
Oh cool, I've now got 8 max AP all the way to the end of the fight.
Go my funny worms! More! I love my worms!
God, you dickheads. Good thing I can just buy more. Ah, bad B.O., bitches. Good. It's dead now. Now I can perform crits. I'm alright. Yes, see, I'm alright. Look, can you tell? Okay, you dickbag. I'm waiting for you to... waiting for the freaking invincibility to wear off. Invincibility wear off, and I'm gonna smack you. I'm gonna smack you with my sword. Oh, no. Ah, you dick. Come on, get that out. Get those ones out of here. Hold up. Oh god, my phone went off. Not right now, phone. I'm busy. I'm busy trying to kill a scientist. Never full out said that my entire life. Oh, Eric. Help me, please. Is it really that weird? Are you mocking my hair? You bitch. I'll have you know I grew it out just for you. Yeah. A certain someone copied my style, and he's from a Kingdom Hearts game. I wonder who could have possibly stolen my style. Give me a break, bitch. Now give me that invincibility. It's time for me to max out my power. Now I've got it healing with, and I'm gonna be invincible for like at least about a minute. I think it's a minute. Unless it's a minute when it's still a five, but whatever. No, you can't have my bag! You can't have my bag! Get your own bag! No, you can't have my bag! You can't have my bag! Don't you understand? This bag is mine! Oh, you. I didn't realize the invincibility wore off. Have a sword! Ah, yeah, dumbass. How does he have just random vials of freaking invincibility potion? I wanna know where he got them from. Like, did he make them? Like, what did he do to get them? Okay. Aw, you bitch! Fucking moron fucking killed himself. Asshole! I've got a bag! Ah, how many ones have I gone for? Take that. I can take a couple bits of damage because my endure. Great, now I'm gonna have to go and heal up a bit. I'm alright now! God. Oh no, I'm stuck. Oh, damn it. God, the guy won't leave me alone. I've got a bag. My bag is my best friend. I think that bag's his best friend too much. He spends every night with that bag. Honda, maybe it's time to come to bed. No, the bag is mine. Oh, you dick! Okay, I can avoid it. Wall went down too. Here's a bag! I spent all that money at Kramer! No! Stop healing yourself! Stop it! Stop being an asshole! No! Oh. God. What is this? This is ridiculous. This stupid freaking bad breath not only just knocks off all my freaking defenses and all that, but just so much damage. And because of this stupid freaking bad breath, I have to like reapply it every single time. So I'm basically just going around, running around, beating the shit out of him. No! Not again! Ah! Yes. Yeah, go and try to hit me. God, this fight's taking way too long. I need to piss off that bad breath shit. Oh, what the fuck? It hit me! This is like the most tedious boss fight ever. Get out of here, that shit. I'll keep firing. I'ma keep a firing my lasers. Ow. Man, you're not freaking hitting that freaking breath. I wish these runs would go down already. Oh, great. Of all the times to freaking give me a DMW spin, it had to be the time when he's freaking invincible. Thanks, NGO. Thanks a lot for your support. Come on, deactivate.
Prove your honor to me.
I got it.
At least one of the ones is stopped. Ah, it's a pain. At least one's stunned. Can you get that breath away from me already? Okay, there we go. Now blast him. Nope. You are not spewing that shit on me. Ow. Ah, bag! Dodge, and then, oh gosh, now, fire. And you fucking go. I have my handbag!
Take that!
No, you can't have my bag! Risky gamble. Oh, my experience is through the bloody roof at this point. Oh, get that fucking shit away from me. Now, heal up. Come on, kill the bloody whim already.
Take that!
Wish I knew how much freaking health these things had. Oh, more of them! God, I'm really... this moves my out of items to use. Come on, really? Of all the people I really could need, it had to be Aerith at this point. I mean, I'm not- oh, thanks, Andrew, yeah. Save me there. Now I'm gonna blast these fuckers into oblivion. What's that? Oh, not now for stop. The ones are gone. Go. Oh, no, I'm stuck. I'm stuck. God damn, they're freaking tripping on all the freaking gravities. Okay, there we go. Fuck me. God, this fight is the fucking shit. I hate it. God. Back being having to rely on crits all the time, but pain. And he's not dying too! Fuck it. Okay, keep going, keep going, keep going. Steal the rapid sword. Potion, elixir. Oh, god damn it. He's gonna use that stupid fucking thing again. And I don't have my defense up. Shit. If I die, I'm gonna be pissed.
You'll share my pain.
Apparently I will. Ah! Good, I didn't take enough damage. No, fuck off. I thought I had it. Come on. Just die ready, you fat bastard. Me, knock me off again. Come on, knock him down. Okay, knock him down. Elixir. Oh, you dick! God, all these stupid freaking worms. Hellfire guy is the most mandatory skill you'll ever need in this fight. Like, I'm not even kidding when I say that. Make sure you have that. Make sure you make it, because otherwise you will be screwed. I really hate you, Hollander, you dick. Get up. Get up, get down, and you're gonna smack. Ow! You bag. How are you not dead yet? Okay, good. Dodged it. Swing. Swing. Get that deadly breath away from me. Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck? You're hit for it. Fuck! Well, Cloud, it's a good time you decided to show up. Oh, pizza. That'll work. Give me an attack boost. Oh, good. I think I mastered the wall. Yes. Much better. Now I'm a courage boost. What are you going to do, Kate Sif? Are you going to give me more power? I'm all powerful. Oh, I did something to me. Hey, look, it gave me good stats. Anything. Wow, Sephiroth now? Could this be a dream? It is! Finally! A good DMW spin. It's only level one, though, but still.
Concentrate.
I'm feeling it.
Right now, I'm pissed, so I'm hoping to win. Now, you stupid fucking worm. Get out of here. Get out of here with that shit. Okay, wait for it, and now go. Finally! Jesus Christ! Oh, yeah, you dick bad. It doesn't even matter if you're good or bad. You end up in the live stream anyway. Well, I better go and check on the others.
It's been a long time, Zach.
It is Angeal. I thought it was Lazard.
So, what happened? That thing wasn't so tough.
I can't fight like a first. I'm
really?
Just an Angeal copy.
There it is.
Copy?
It's Lazard.
Hey, Lazard.
So, you're the one who helped Hollander out of Junon? Why would you do such a thing?
To exact my revenge, I needed Hollander.
Revenge for what?
You really chose the wrong friends, didn't you?
I agree. I never dreamed I'd be turned into an Angeal copy.
Well, just be happy you're linked to Project G.
It's a strange feeling. The lust for vengeance that had so consumed my life is all but gone now. In its place is a desire to help you. A desire to save Genesis. No.
It's part of the NG on you.
It's bigger than that. I want to save the world.
Save the world, huh?
Nothing strange about that. Angeal lives inside you.
Genesis is trying to obtain the gift of the goddess. But what is it exactly?
He thinks the live stream.
Whatever it is, he must be stopped.
I just don't understand what he's talking about at all. What should I do?
Angeal may show us the way. Perhaps.
Maybe. I hope so, Director.
Huh. Director. So, Zach. What is your dream?
Huh? Oh. Let's see. To become a hero.
Unattainable dreams are the best kind.
Oh, come on. Lend me a hand. You and Angeal both. If we pull this off, we'll all be heroes. At the very least, I'd feel like one.
That's a good resolve.
So, Zach, where is Genesis?
He'd be in Benora.
I see.
Uh-oh. That doesn't look good. Well, I can't say I'm surprised it ended this way.